Here's how I screen print my shirts. I have access to professional screen printing equipment, which you may be able to find for public use at a local business, but this process is possible without big equipment. First, I position the shirt on a surface that I sprayed lightly with adhesive. Then I bring down the screen and use a squeegee to swipe ink over the shirt, making sure to put some pressure into it. Then, I bring the shirt over to our conveyor dryer. I send it through 2 to 3 times to make sure the ink won't come off in the wash. And then I am done. I will be releasing these shirts on my website on Friday, so get ready for that, and stay tuned for a video that will explain the meaning behind these shirts.